Fog in the storm, a bit more edgy. I like that. So, the benefit of this is something that I think, one of the things that the ships lacked, at least for me personally, was the fact that when you had a really big ship on a big map, there wasn't really a huge amount of feet. Now, if I press the U key here, you see this, here it comes.
Oh, yeah.
This is the board. So, now while your ship is doing stuff, you can set the AI gunners to do whatever they like. Look at your own ship, it looks really cool. And, yeah, the best thing about it really is that, well, it's still active, it's still doing stuff. So, you know, the anti-air protection's working, you set it on course, and initially while you, you know, you're sailing into battle or whatever, you can actually use this so you have more more things to do with it. Which is a bit of a...
This is a thing called...
I need to reset for that. But,
there it is.
Here we go. You feel a little bit lower. And when we are a little bit lower, we can press this lovely key here. Drop some smoke, which is also great.
Yes. You can protect yourself.
Protect yourself. And that's really good. It's sort of that kind of interaction that you just kind of missing from the big ship. Because before, it's still going there. As long as you stay low, the smoke will continue. And if you go a higher or expend the supply, it will shut up. It lasts for quite a while. It's pretty good.